Undertaker, you name it. Cena's been out there with it. Reyes has found a way to win.
Cena trying to pull AJ Styles face first into the top turnbuckle. Ow! The cutter by Cena. And Styles kicks out. Now, have you ever seen John Cena pull that out of his bag of tricks?
I've seen a variation of it from John, yes, but not exactly how he went into it there. But what John right now is doing is he's pulling everything out that he has.
So what do you think? What does Styles or Cena have to do to secure the WWE Championship tonight? Because so far they're throwing everything, I think, including the kitchen sink.
Well, I'd love to say something smart right now, but I don't know. I'm just a fan, and I'm enjoying the hell out of it. This is a championship match. This is what you expect out of Royal Rumble. This is what you expect out of Road to WrestleMania. This is what you expect out of WWE. You don't find it anywhere else in the world. And this is what you expect out of two great champions.
And this singles trilogy more than living up to the hype, John Cena.
Super AA. John Cena had no doubt. I mean, absolutely no doubt. He had just won the WWE Championship.
Oh, and Cena, again, lifts AJ Styles. Styles counters. Styles clash again.
And AJ is in no way to capitalize. So many, it was a tremendous counter. It was a tremendous counter. AJ Styles hits on somebody else. AJ Styles hits on a different time. He wins the match right there. Combat Sports has served up a very nut and score.
Whoa! Cena gets Styles again. Hey, one more time. Oh, my. Wow. Wow. The message sent loud and clear by John Cena.
ये YouTube पर डालूंगा। चेंज वगैरह करूंगा बता के।
नंबर लगाया सात आठ दिन बाद मैंने लगाई और ब्रह्मांड की तरफ तो डेढ़ महीने चली